After the catch, it's now second down and one.
That's a, if that's the DeAndre Hopkins 90 version, that's a really good card that you got.
Witten's got tackles made, and that'll move the
chains. What the fuck was that? You throw a low ball, and then you try to hurdle my guy?
Yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted to do, but...
Yeah, you really only can hurdle almost when I dive.
It is.
Holy shit, that was fucking hilarious looking. That looks so funny.
Two tight ends on the field for this snap.
Oh.